Let's make 100 units. There is what? 100 units. Then B, you remember A and B should be the same unit, right? B is what?
40 units.
Good.